वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं ओ माय लॉर्ड सस्टेनर ऑफ ऑल दैट लीव Your real face is covered by your dazzling effulgence. Kindly remove that covering and exhibit yourself to your pure devotee. Here is Vedic evidence. The Isha Upanishad is Veda, part of the Yajurveda. So, here it is said, Hiranmayena Patrina Sattasa Abhitam Mukham. Just like the sun, there is in the sun planet, there is a predominating deity whose name is Vivarsa. We get it. This information we get from Bhagavad Gita. Vivarsan Manave Praha. So in every planet, there is a predominating deity. Just like in this planet, if not deity, somebody like president, there is formerly there was only one king on this planet. Up to Maharaj Parikshit, one king was, there was only one flag ruling over this whole planet. Similarly, in every planet, there is a predominating deity. So here it is said that the supreme predominating deity is Krishna. In the spiritual, on the topmost planet in the spiritual sky, this is material sky. In the material sky, this is one of the universes. There are millions and trillions of universes. And within this universe, there are millions and trillions of planets. Jasya prabha prabhavatu jagadanna koti. Jagadanna, jagadanna means universe. Anda, just like egg. This whole universe. So, koti, koti means hundreds and thousands. So, in the Brahma Jyoti, there are hundreds and thousands of these universes, and within this universe, there are hundreds and thousands of planets. Similarly, in the spiritual sky also, there are hundreds and thousands, unlimited number of Vaikuntha planets. Each Vaikuntha planet is predominated by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, except in the Krishna planet, all other Vaikuntha planets, they are predominated by Narayan. And each Narayan has got different names, some of which we know. Just we utter Padyumna, Niruddha, Shankarshan. We have got 24 names only. But there are many others. Advaita Achyati Anadi Anantarupam. So these planets are covered by the Brahma Jyoti effulgence. So here it is prayed that Hiranmaya Patrina Sattasa Apahitam. Apahitam means covered. Just like you cannot see the sun glow on account of this dazzling sunshine. Similarly, the Krishna planet, here you have the picture, from the Krishna planet the effulgence is coming out. So, one has to penetrate this effulgence that is being prayed here. Hiranmayana Patrena Sattasa, the real absolute truth, Krishna, his planet is covered by the Brahma effulgence. So the devotee is praying, kindly move it, wind it, so that I can see you really. So Brahma Jyoti, the Mayavad philosopher, they do not know that beyond Brahma Jyoti there is anything. Here, in the basic evidence, that the Brahma Jyoti is just like golden effulgence, Hiranmayana Patrim. This is covering the real face of the Supreme Lord. Tang, tat tang, pusanna pabrinmu. So, you are sustainer, you are maintainer. Kindly uncover this, so that we can see you actually, your face.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.